Each year in the European Union, more than 4,000 people die at work, and more than 3 million workers are victims of a serious accident. Meanwhile, 25% of people declare that work has a mainly negative effect on their health. Besides the human suffering, the costs to workers, businesses, and EU member states are estimated at around 3% of the EU GDP. Everyone has a fundamental right to safe and healthy working conditions. At the European Agency for Safety and Health at Work, our mission is to make Europe's workplaces safer, healthier, and more productive. Within our 2014 to 2020 strategic programme, we focus on six areas. Thinking ahead, anticipating change and new and emerging risks through foresight activities. Facts and figures, gathering and sharing information. For example, through ESNA, the European Survey of Enterprises on New and Emerging Risks. Tools and resources, developing tools for good occupational safety and health management, such as OIRA, the online interactive risk assessment tool. Raising awareness through initiatives like the Healthy Workplaces campaigns. Networking knowledge through the development of the OSHWiki. And partnerships at both strategic and operational level, working closely with and for member states. EU OSHA, the European Agency for Safety and Health at Work. Making